diabetes. When was the last time that you had an eye check? Diabetes is one of the leading causes of preventable blindness, and yet almost half of those who are at risk aren't having regular eye checks. Now with me today is Associate Professor Peter Van Wijngaarden from the Centre of Eye Research Australia and Specsavers optometrist Janet McDonald to talk about the importance of regular eye checks for people with diabetes and to tell us about KeepSight, a new program designed to make it easier for people to remember when it's time to have a check. Now they're going to run me through some of the different elements of an eye check so that you know what to expect when you book an appointment. Hi Janet.
Hi Vet. I'm going to check your vision now and then I'll check your eye health. So if you'd like to look there.
Okay.
Yep.
Thank you. So Peter, tell me, is testing for glasses the same as a diabetes health check?
Many people think that a diabetes eye health check is the same as a check for glasses. In fact, an eye health check for diabetes involves a careful inspection of the retina at the back of the eye.
So how common is it to have a diabetic eye condition?
There are currently 1.3 million Australians with diabetes, and every day an additional 280 people are diagnosed. It's well known that having diabetes puts you at risk of many health conditions like heart disease and kidney disease. But many people aren't aware of the link between diabetes and eye disease. Diabetes is actually one of the leading causes of preventable blindness, and yet almost half of those who have diabetes aren't having regular eye health checks. We launched the KeepSight program to remind those living with diabetes to book in an eye health check, because regular checks are the key to good eyesight.
So do my eyes look okay?
There are a few more tests we need to do,
okay.
Yvette. This next machine is called a slit lamp. If you put your head there, mm-hmm. I can test the back of your eyes.
I can't believe you can see the back of my eye by doing this. It is much easier than I thought, though. So how often are we supposed to have eye health checks?
Yvette, we recommend that all people with diabetes should have eye health checks at least once every 2 years. People who've had diabetes for a long time and those with other diabetes-related health problems should have an eye check at least every year. Yearly checks are also recommended for Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people.
So how would KeepSight actually help someone with diabetes?
People simply register with KeepSight online or ask their optometrist or eye doctor to register them. They'll then be sent a reminder when it's time to have an eye check.
Well, it sounds very simple. We're all so busy these days and reminders for appointments would be really helpful.
That's right. And then once you have the reminder, all you need to do is schedule a diabetes eye check with an optometrist like Janet or your ophthalmologist. The KeepSight website includes a database so you can find an optometrist near you. And in most cases, the appointment is bulk billed, so it's free.
Sounds perfect. So what's next?
This is an OCT. It captures a 3D scan of the back of your eyes. Your eyes are looking fine.
Good to hear.
But here is a picture of an eye with diabetic retinopathy. Okay. The OCT picks this up and KeepSight will be very helpful for you then.
So is there anything else that I need to know about diabetes?
Well, there are two really important points. The first is that diabetes eye disease can progress to a very advanced stage without affecting the vision, and it's often more difficult to treat at that stage. So early detection through regular eye checks is key. The second point is that the risk of developing diabetes eye disease can be reduced by carefully controlling the blood sugar, blood pressure and cholesterol levels.
Well, that makes sense. So, Janet, what's the verdict? Are my eyes okay?
Your eyes are looking good, Yvette. I'd recommend you have another eye test in 2 years.
All right. Well, thanks, Peter. Thanks, Janet. So there you have it. I've had my eyes tested and it was so easy. I've also learned a lot about diabetes and KeepSight in the process. If you have diabetes, go to the website keepsight.org.au. It only takes a few minutes to register with KeepSight and to set up your eye check reminders. It's quick, it's easy and can give you peace of mind.